morning, and welcome to Morning Manna. Today is Monday, January the 4th, 2021, and this is episode 3451. My name is Bruce Turner. Welcome to today's Morning Manna. Today's episode is titled Lethal Weapon. Stay tuned. So let me put your mind at ease right now to let you know that I'm not going to be talking about the movie Lethal Weapon. You may really like that movie. It's a powerful story, to be sure. But what I'm going to share with you is the most effective and lethal weapon that we have in our spiritual arsenal against our battle with Satan and the evil we face. You see, Jesus said it this way in Matthew chapter 4 and verse 4. Man shall not live by bread alone, but by every word that proceeds from the mouth of God. You see, the truth is, if you're a child of God, you are engaged in the same spiritual warfare that Jesus faced in the wilderness temptation after his baptism. The devil tried to get Jesus to question the Word of God, and that's exactly what he'll do with you. In the Gospel of Matthew chapter 4, Jesus was tempted by Satan and came to him three different times. The first time he said, "If you are the Son of God, command these stones be made bread." And that's when Jesus answered, "Man shall not live by bread alone, but by every word that proceeds from the mouth of God." Then the devil took him up into the holy city, set him on the pinnacle of the temple, and said, "If you're the Son of God, throw yourself down. For it is written." You see, even Satan can use the Word of God in a wrong way. "He shall give his angels charge over you, and in their hands they shall bear you up, lest you dash your foot against a stone." And Jesus said to him, "It is written again, you shall not tempt the Lord your God." Then the devil took him up on an exceedingly high mountain, showed him all the kingdoms of the world and their glory. And he said to him, "All these things I will give you if you will fall down and worship me." And then Jesus said to him, "Away with you, Satan, for it is written, you shall worship the Lord your God. In him only shall you serve." Then the devil left him. Angels came and ministered to him. We're facing powerful, powerful evil in our world. How do you deal with that? You drive the enemy out of your life by speaking the word. When he tries to come into your finances, you drive him out by saying, "My God shall supply all my needs according to his riches and glory." When he comes against your household, you say, "As for me and my house, we will serve the Lord." When he comes against your marriage, you declare, "What God has brought together, let no man put asunder." Yes, when he comes against your children, you declare, "No weapon formed against them will prosper." You have the power to drive the enemy out of your life by the power of God's word. May I encourage you today, and especially this week, that you be rooted and grounded in God's word. Make sure that that is your focus, because that, my friend, is our lethal weapon. Oh, Father, we need you. Thank you for the power, the victory, the sustenance of your word. Help us, Father, to speak it and to live it, to meditate on it. In Jesus' name, amen. Our website is morningmanna.com. My email address, bruceturner@gmail.com. Have a great day. Till tomorrow morning, this is Bruce reminding you to choose joy.